Hello, folks. Thank you for checking out another episode of the 15-Minute BJ. This is a special edition because today is Mardi Gras, and before I go downtown and start playing music for a bunch of drunk people, I figured I would hop on here and do another one of these podcasts for you guys. So thank you for listening, and if you've listened to all of the episodes or if this is your first episode, it doesn't really matter, but just thank you for checking it out at all. And also, I want to say a special thank you to the people that I've had on my show already. A few of my friends have been nice enough to come on and give me a little bit of their time and give you guys some really cool stories. So thanks, and special shout out right now to Brian and Tommy and to Jason Mann for helping me out. And hopefully we'll have some more cool guests for you, but if not, I'll just keep playing you guys songs and telling you stories. Today I'm going to do some drinking songs and tell you some drinking stories as well. I'm going to kick it off with a song called Jameson. This is a song I wrote a long time ago. It came out on my album Go Folk Yourself back in what, like 2012, and it's just stuck with me ever since. It's not one of those songs that I feel like I'll ever lose, so I'm going to be playing this song probably till I'm like 80 years old, and it's a true story, so I hope you like it. Up early in the morning, subway shine on the town that I was born in. I put on my shoes and now I'm on my way. I'm headed to the liquor store to recover from the night before. Four locos rotting out my brain. Life is short, so live it like summer vacation. McDonald's cups full of Jameson. Mama says you better live your life like Jesus. That just doesn't sound like fun. I got a text, the party starts at 8. BYOB, but don't you dare be late. Have some fun, we'll head over to Craig's. Cause J-Mac's got the keg to put the tap in. We're getting drunk and the white boys start rapping. Trying to keep up with Wonder Bread. Life is short, so live it like summer vacation. McDonald's cups full of Jameson. Mama says you better get your ass back to college. That just doesn't sound like fun. My head is spinning, feels like I'm winning. I got a ticket straight to the top. I got songs that make you move. I got the jams that make you groove. I got the voice to make your panties drop. Life is short, so live it like summer vacation. McDonald's cups full of Jameson. Obama says you better shut your mouth and pay your taxes. That just doesn't sound like fun. Fun. Sound like fun. I just wanna have fun. I just wanna have fun. I just wanna have fun. Get that cup and pour me some Jameson. Once again, that song is called Jameson, and you can find it on my album, Go Folk Yourself. It's on iTunes and Spotify. You can also find it. Somebody put it up on YouTube for free completely. You can just go on there, type in Go Folk Yourself, BJ Jesbera, and somehow my entire album pops up now. whatever, though. Who knows, right? The next song is going to be a Willie Nelson cover, and it's kind of the way I feel a lot when I play music. I go downtown or I go to any bar and I play. And there's always those people that, you know, are nice. They're trying to make sure you're having a good time, too, and they want to give you a drink. But when the whole bar is doing that to you, you kind of get a little nervous about going in there and accepting free drinks, because at the beginning of me playing in bars, I used to get so many free drinks and I would just get wasted. And my show was never that good because I was always drunk. So now I've learned to kind of tone it back. And I feel like this Willie Nelson song maybe is coming from the same place. He was a little nervous about going out and playing shows or just seeing people in general, because I feel like you have to get drunk sometimes. And I don't know, it seems like a big responsibility to go out and get drunk all the time. So I'm glad I've learned from my evil ways. I still do get drunk and I still do drink at shows with people, but just not half as often as I used to do that. So the song is called Now I Gotta Get Drunk, and I really like to choose to believe that this is a musician's point of view. I gotta get drunk and I sure do dread it, cause I know just what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna spend my money, call everybody honey, and wind up singing the blues. I spent my whole paycheck on some old wreck, brother, I can tell you a few. But I gotta get drunk and I sure do dread it, cause I know just what I'm gonna do. I gotta get drunk and I sure do dread it, there's a lot of good people in town who like to hear me holler, see me spend my dollar, and I wouldn't dream of letting them down. There's a lot of doctors who tell me I better start slowing it down, but there's more old drunks than there are old doctors, so I guess you better have another round. I gotta get drunk and I sure do dread it, cause I know just what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna spend my money, call everybody honey, and wind up singing the blues. Spent my whole paycheck on some old wreck, and brother, I can tell you a few. But I gotta get drunk and I sure do dread it, cause I know just what I'm gonna do. I know just what I'm gonna do. I know just what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna call an Uber. And that is exactly what I'm going to be doing tonight, folks. I hope if you are out there drinking and partying, having a good time, you will be smart enough to do the same. Either have a DD or get yourself a fucking Uber. I don't care if it's expensive, but it's better for you. It's better for the people on the road. And it's definitely, definitely better than getting a DUI. Let me tell you, 3, 4, 5 years ago is when I got mine. And it has affected me every day since. I need to really make sure that everybody out there knows it's not fun. So please do not drink and drive tonight, especially if you're going out downtown or to North Park or anywhere out there that is heavily populated, because A, you're putting yourself and all those people at risk, and B, you're just giving the cops an extra opportunity to make a few bucks off you. So do not drink and drive. Do not drink and drive. Do not drink and drive. But do drink. Do drink. Go out, have fun. Just don't drive. And this last song is going to wrap it up. It's called Pump the Brakes. I want you to know that it is not a bad idea to sometimes check yourself and to make sure that you are not going to ruin the rest of your life for one night of fun. So this song is called Pump the Brakes, and I hope you guys have a great Mardi Gras. And if you get drunk, I hope you remember to pump the brakes. I know I've been a dickhead lately. I haven't walked the line. But having fun and dying happy is all that's ever on my mind. I party like a fucking rock star. Drink all day, drink all night. Smash a table with my own face. Wake up the next day feeling fine. But I know when I wake up, I'll open up my eyes and realize just what I become, because I make the same mistakes. Then I tell myself I think it's time to pump the brakes. I drink a gallon of whiskey, smoke till I go blind. I forget to call my girlfriend, but it happens all the time. I know I've been a moron lately. I know I've been a jerk.
I never meant to make you hate me. I never meant to make you hurt. But I know when I wake up, I'll open up my eyes and realize just who I become, because I make the same mistakes. Then I tell myself I think it's time to pump the brakes. Then I tell myself it's time to pump the brakes. Then I tell myself it's time. Been a dickhead lately, I haven't walked the line. But if I ask you to forgive me, would you do it one more time? Cause I know when I wake up, I'll open up my eyes and realize just what I become, because I make the same mistakes. Then I tell myself I think it's time to pump the brakes. Then I tell myself it's time to pump the brakes. Then I tell myself it's time to pump the brakes. Hey guys, have a good Mardi Gras. Make sure you guys have a fun time and do not drink and drive. It is not a bad idea to pump the brakes every once in a while. Thanks for checking it out. We'll see you next time.